certain diseases are becoming extinct. But do not stop vaccinating. In 1974 in Japan, 80% of infants were vaccinated against whooping cough. However, due to rumors, that percentage dropped to 10% in 1976. So, in 1979, 41 infant deaths were due to whooping cough. Your misinformation could be the death of you.